Welcome back. Here we are, 5 minutes after match time, ready to start our game. Yep. So, this is exciting stuff. We're not the reading favorite. All right. Connecting to server. All right, here we go. I play first. Deduplicate those tiles. Oh my gosh. Let's boost the volume slightly. Okay. Play high scoring tiles. Weft? Where does weft fit? Nowhere. What? Time pressure gets the best of us. Screen capture is fine. Nicely played. 613 to 183. Yeah, I admit stains is not a word I'm familiar with. That was special. Oh my goodness. Let's try to do better. Welcome, everyone. I hope he doesn't have an S. Yeah, this is not good. I could have just exchanged all. Fair. Nucleon? No. Thank you. Yeah, I was not sure. Time pressure is insane. That's not going to help me at all. It's 18 points, but my opponent's got a bingo ready. It is what it is. I was not trying to time it out at the end. I just could not find a play. So, outplays are hard. There's probably one. Well, no, there's not. There couldn't be. Ubane. Rooney. Yeah. Nooney. There's really nowhere else to stick it. Oh well, we did our best. Here we go. I don't remember if this is valid or not. pitcher. I need to block so many different lanes here. Looking across the board. Oh. All right, good game. Oh. Did not know that. Now we know. I was certain URS has to be valid. Right, well, we'll take it. Yeah, and yeah, he just noticed too. Koala? This is embarrassing. I shall keep tea. Damn it. Why no challenge? You have to challenge that. I blew my chance. Tough game. Tough, tough game. Oh boy. Well, now I know Oma. In fairness, there are other places. Like, he was potentially looking to hook something. I was trying to be careful, but, you know. Word knowledge. In favor? Favoring? Well, all right. Nice. I am just blown away. I mean, I guess it's easy to find a bingo. I guess. Oh my God. That's not gonna stick. It's not in the other dictionary, but it's in this one. Twice in 1 week, I get burned by this word. Beautiful. I had not even thought about that. Trying to scroll the page up because it keeps scrolling down every time I hit the buttons down here. Be nice if this page would stay put. Leaning? Nowhere to stick it. Does not stick. Trying to relax a little bit. This game's supposed to be fun. I'm going to be nice if the page would stop shifting around every time I challenge. Maybe that's a fault of my browser. It sure is distracting. Can't find a move. You're not supposed to pass, but I just cannot find a move. Page scrolled again. That's distracting. Thank you. Trying to find a move. Trying to find a move. Cannot find it. Now's the time. What can you do? Mage, like, was challenged off. Ra was not challenged off. Did I play Ra again? I must have played Ra again. That's disappointing. All right, here we go. Olive? Involved? That requires two Vs. Video? Giraffe? It's not clear where to play anything. Diocese? No. Doesn't fit anyway. Thank you. Wait, Zoead? I don't know if that's so spelled or not, but it doesn't fit. Mignol is good. Yuck. I should not do that, but like, I am out of ideas and out of time. All right, current match score 6-0. 3 games to go. Bungie's challenged off foe. What? Where did foe get played? Down here. Oh, I played foe. Oh my goodness. Ah, oh, let's do better. Pardon me. Idealist? That has a U, doesn't it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that has a U. I am just dispirited at this point, but we'll get through it. IEST is a suffix. Wow. We are learning words today here, guys. Again, sorry for all the scrolling mess ups, but like every time I hit the challenge button, the page scrolls down. It's very distracting. Sorry about that. Right, we're exchanging because I can't find a word because I am distracted. Page scrolls down, we're scrolling back up. Get back the same letters we just exchanged. That's great. It happens. No idea what to play. I cannot find a word. We're exchanging again because I just cannot find a word for the life of me. At this point, I am just making up words because I cannot think. Here's a word. It's a terrible word, but it's a word. My opponent probably has the G, so that's great. We're taking a chance, though, in case we could win this. Alright, my challenge fails. Cager is, in fact, a valid word. Wow. Alright, we're down 7-0. Again, giving it the best we can in the individual game. Trying not to get too rattled over our opponent's brilliant word knowledge and brilliant practical play. I'm impressed. Wow. Damn. I need more vowels, but also that's my fault. This page is fold down. Nostril. What? Okay. Oh, epaxial is an adjective. My mistake. I wanted to place something so I can hook it. I typed the wrong letter, but it doesn't matter. Like, it's just such a bad play. What? Oh. Oh my goodness, I typed the wrong letter again. It's valid this time, but that was not smart. I meant to type AWL. It's okay. That's not going to change the outcome of this game. I guess he forgot. Like, how often do you have an opponent who, like, does what I've been doing? Good game. Can it be clear that I am trying? I hope that's clear. Like, I am paying attention. It's just I'm not good. So, that's the difference here. It's not that I'm not trying, it's that just got a lot to learn. Oh my gosh. One's my mouse's fault for scrolling down. Sorry about that. Oft. Graver? Oh, yeah. Faux. Got the ing suffix. Toying. Dotage. Like, all he has to do is play valid words to beat me, so he should work on that. My brain is fried. Forgive me for that play. Brain is so fried. Sorry, Conrad. They got 50 seconds to find the highest scoring play. Not that it matters. Aaron? I don't know. Alright, I guess that's valid. Thanks for the games. Yeah. Whew. Well, we had one exciting game in that mix where I accidentally opened up, was it Oma or Uma? I don't recall, but I was leading for part of the game, trying to be careful about not opening anything, and I blew it. That was my one chance to try to win a game this match. Did not happen. We tried. So, yeah, very nicely played by Peter Armstrong, chocopb. The commanding lead in almost every game, and a lead in the other game out of nine. So, well-deserved victory, and congratulations to them on scoring quite a few points in tie breaks. So, we'll see how the event progresses. We'll be watching with great interest, perhaps even commentating in future rounds, even though having gone 0-9 in match score, I'm not eligible to continue on to the next phase. Only the top two progress, so we'll see how that goes. Yeah, I appreciate this opportunity to compete with everyone. Somehow, even though this is tremendously stressful, I'm appreciative that like each match, it's over in an hour. Really, really easy to get played. It's not some like multi-day, multi well, it is a multi-week commitment, but like committing multiple days on the same weekend can be challenging from time to time. So, yeah, it's a good event. And thanks to organizers of the Collins Coalition for putting the Coco World Blitz Championship together. It's been fun.